Hey there, I want to share a script that I just created that will take an SRT file, like a subtitle file, and add it as subtitles to your video by creating a video processor script that you can paste. So I have a video here. It's in Dutch, there's no subtitles. So I export part of the video, the audio, and then I upload it. In this case, just to this page called Turboscribe. And when you transcribe it, you can select whether it's supposed to recognize speakers or how it's going to do it. And then you download the SRT file. And then when you have that, you run the script. And if we select the SRT file here, now it asks if there's an offset for the video. Mine has this offset. So we're gonna say okay. And now we have the plugin in our clipboard. So we select our track and we add a video processor. And now we paste in this the text that the script created. And you can see that it has time codes and all these different texts. So if I press save, and now I play the video. Now there's subtitles on it. And then I can remove the subtitles or show them again. So that makes it much easier. I hope that this might be useful for you. And then enjoy.